What's exciting about the future of built environment is the changing landscape of sustainability. Sustainable infrastructure is going to be required, but also going to totally change the way that we live and work.
Built environment is made up of a number of disciplines: construction management and quantity surveying, interior design, landscape architecture, and urban and regional planning. In the Bachelor of Built Environment at QUT, we focus on inclusion, health, and well-being. And part of that is about understanding the people who use our spaces and how can we make sure they continue to be used in a sustainable, ethical and responsible way. Each one of them has a different way of focusing on that built environment. So we teach across our disciplines. We make sure that students are meeting people that they'd potentially be working with out in practice.
QUT graduates tend to be quite willing to kind of roll their sleeves up and look at projects from different perspectives, and I think that opens the door for different kinds of careers from them regardless of what they studied.
We like how they come with kind of an understanding of the context they work in, and I think working together with different disciplines is an excellent preparation for how we work with consultants in the real world.
I started working in the industry before starting my university pathway and asked, what can I do to better myself? And they said, go to university, QUT is the place to do it. I found that sitting down learning in the classes matches up really well with what I'm learning in my day job working on site and understanding the theory behind it, but also the practice. They try to show you that real world experience that you would only learn in the industry.
Construction in Australia is going to take on a real different spin in the next 15 to 20 years.
There is so much happening in industry. We've got the Olympics coming. So much infrastructure is going to be happening that is going to see quite a number of our graduates employed designing those spaces. The built environment disciplines are in a very healthy place.